Hello students, in this question we have to find out excess hole density.